long time ago, in a glorious decade known as the 90s, there was a boy named Ricardo Rodriguez, aka Rad Rodgers. He was sitting alone in his room playing video games when suddenly...
Rad, it's time for bed. You've got school in the morning.
A total buzzkill called Mom showed up.
But I hate school. I'm not going. Yes, you are, young man. No buts about it. But Mom, I'm in the middle of a level. If you ever want to see that toy of yours again, you'll brush your teeth and go to bed. Now! It's not a toy. I don't care. Turn it off. Right now, mister. His name is Dusty. And I don't need to brush my teeth.
Oh, how I wish he would. As Rad drifted off to sleep, dreaming about being a hero and defeating final bosses, he was suddenly awoken. A strange glitch appeared on the TV, and it wouldn't turn off. He tried to turn me off, too, but that's a job for my ex. Just as he was giving me a light slapping, Rad was sucked into the TV. The moral of the story is, don't listen to your parents, and cool shit happens.
Yay! Rad Rodgers! World one. Hey guys, how is it going? And welcome to this new series called Rad Rodgers. Rad Rodgers is a game I found at the time on Kickstarter, and I decided to back their project because the game looks really cool.
Wakey, wakey, sunshine! Hey, kid, I said wakey, wakey. It ain't polite to sleep during a cutscene.
Huh? A cutscene? Dusty? You're alive? Whoa! What is this place?
This is the first world, kiddo. Home to the Elder Tree. Thing is, she stopped taking my calls and the kids have gone berserk. Let's go pay the old birch a visit, huh? Here, take this. Let's make it dangerous to go alone.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This thing is huge. So tight.
Just how I like it. And that, my friend, is how you do a cutscene.
Hey, guys. So, as I was saying, yeah, it was Oh, secret there I found already. Great. It was a Kickstarter project. I backed the project because the idea was cool. The graphics looks awesome. And look at that. It's available right now on Steam since the beginning of December, I believe. I don't remember if it's... Can I break that? Yes. If it's... how do you call that? Early access? Or if it's officially released? But it's available. It's there. So obviously, since I've been a backer, I do not have to pay for it.
Maybe this will help you on your way.
And one of the things of this game is the language is a bit harsh. So I think it's gonna be fine for my audience, because from what I've seen, you're all between 25 and 35. So you guys should be fine about that, but if you have some kids that are watching, well, just careful. And if you want you to give access to this game to your kid, I think I've seen in menu kids modes where this might be might have some censorship then. I didn't try it, so you will have to check for yourself. Oh, okay, when you go into a glitch, it's Dusty that goes there.
Kid. Looks like a glitch. Let's fix this.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I like the UI that is kind of all pixelated graphics. Looks cool. I like it. Okay. What is? Oh, okay. We need to find four of this, I guess.
Hey, wait up! I'll pan through the world to show where this will go.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Let's find.
Oh,
the
it's to open the exit.
Checkpoint. All right.
Oh. Look at that. The save disk. It's a it's a floppy disk. The save point. Save point is a floppy disk. Yeah. I can say it. No problem. I can say it. Rapid fire!
How much ammo do I have?
I thought you were a gamer. Look at the pretty colored bar on the side of the gun.
Oh, on the clip? Okay, let's check that. Oh yeah, it's going down. Alright. Are you coming back? Oh, yes. So yeah, I really decided to back this game because it looks cool. Graphically, it's awesome. The story is awesome. Let's go down. And it's a bit old school also, the way the game is made. And that I really liked. Oh, hey man.
You look like you could use this.
Thank you.
So,
These things, when you enter a house and visit like quickly inside, it reminds me of another game. I don't remember the name. I think I had a game like that. Yeah! Oh, it's really bloody as hell. So, yeah, that. Seriously, guys, that game is beautiful. It's awesome. Whoa! Okay, you did. Let's go down, maybe. Oh, we have a secret here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you coming from?
Radical!
Oh, I'm glitching here. Pixelated. That's cool. Oh, that game is awesome. Like, the controls, they are so smooth. I'm playing with my PS4 controller.
Lazy ass developers, they forgot to put a platform here. Okay. Come on, let's try to fix it.
Okay, let's go down there, I guess. Let's go left. There's some stuff we could get, yes. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's the same as the crystal, okay. I see more there. And after, it's going back to where I was. Alright. Nice! Okay. Do it. Awesome. Can you die? Ouch. Alright. Oh, platform going down. You did. Like, there's 160 crystal? Or emerald? How is it called? And 50 death? 50 kills? Maybe? Maybe there's 50 monsters. Yeah, it looks like it's based on kills. I'm gonna go up here. Probably something hidden. Some sort. Probably next spot. Where are you? There was someone here. Did I miss a kill? I don't know. Oh, I can go inside here. Hey man.
My wife took everything I had.
Who are you?
This. Oh well, you might as well have it.
Thank you. Yeah, that's so smooth. I love this game already. Okay.
Add that to the collection.
in rapid fire, right? And we're back, I think. Oh, yes. Ah, we are out of it now.
Halfway there, buddy.
Yep. Okay, area unlocked. That's cool. I don't know what's the point of collecting those guys.
Don't tell anyone, but I love you, and I want you to have this small token of my affection.
Darn players! You let one in and they keep coming! Like ants they are! Ugh, take this and scram!
Okay.
Hey kid, ever tried crystal meth? Just crystal? Here, on me! The first try is always free.
What is this area though? It's unlocked the door. Is that a boss fight or something? I can't come back, it feels.
Sometimes I wish we had a pogo stick to these jump puzzles.
All right. Yeah, graphics is really, like, it's cartoonish, but it's really well made. Like, it's, everything's 3D, right? Oh, there's this thing over there. How do I get there? Can I jump on those leaves or something? Look, yeah, there's definitely something up there. Is that something I can do from here? Doesn't feel like it. Then it's the platform to go down. Okay. Oh, I see a glitch in the background also. Let's forget about it for now. No, let's keep what I had. Oh, is that gonna make me fly? I didn't try it yet. No, not this one. What the? Oh, it doesn't go grab it. Nope. Keep it. Take this one. Yeah, this one. Oh, yay! Third one.
Just one chunk to go.
Whoa, okay, let's grab the other one.
Show 'em how it's done, kid.
Yeah. That's awesome. This game is awesome, seriously. What do you want? Okay, you have to hold. See the glitch in the background? Let's go up here. Okay, nothing else. Nice background here. Oh, the tree has a face on it. Oh, they all have a face on it? And I realize only now? Oh, there's a piece up there. How do I get there?
Nobody put Dusty in the corner. You need all the exit chunks to finish.
Oh, yeah.
Kid.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Younger. Ugly.
Oh, I found the last piece. Oh, it just fell down.
Time to get out of here.
Really? Oh, it goes there, yeah. Are we done? I wanted you to know.
Looks like the door's
open.
The thing is, the stats. Oh, we have 20 crystal left. 50 death, yes. Oh, that thing, 0 on 1. Yeah, no, that's a thing I tried to grab. Okay. The crystal, well, they say I missed some secret as well, so that's probably it. Should we go back or should we continue? I think we should continue going back. It might take forever to find the secret place. Is it? Yeah. Yeah, let's give up. Let's continue the game. Oh, that game rocks, really. I feel so excited playing it. I don't know why. It's the music. I think the music helps. The rhythm also of the game itself.
Another level in the bag.
the graphics, the way it feels like old game. Like it really reminds me like when I was playing games about 25 years ago. All those games. And the map, have you looked at the map? I went through quickly, but it's exactly, yeah, the old school kind of map.
You might want to try, you know, jumping.
Whoa, what was that?
I wonder how much I can get for this.
Spend it wisely, kid. Show them how it's done,
wow.
Kid.
What? You're dead. Okay. Oh, we have a secret here.
Remember, kid, jumping on the bad guys gets you killed.
Yeah.
Radical!
Oh, great. Okay. Now let's go. Ouch! Down. Okay, we have to jump before the end of it.
Spend it wisely, kid.
We have a secret here.
Radical.
Oh, but it pricks me where I was. Ouch. Oh, there was something here. Let's go back. Whoa, I went even higher than before. And I saw that.
Blast them faster.
Oh, there's a glitch here. So, I saw something here.
My ass.
Yes.
Radical.
Secret error found. Great. I'm gonna die, but that's great. Yeah, I'm almost dead. Oh, we have some life here. Yes. I cannot shoot and stay still. That's a bit annoying. Let's try that and that. Bane. Badoom. Whoa. Ah, you touched me. I'm gonna die soon. Oh. No! No! Yay! Oh, your turn. Okay. And what does it do? Oh, okay. And I'm back here. No problem.
Ah, no Somebody put Ducky in the corner.
I'm really about to die now. I'm dead. What
get
does it do?
Oh,
there's
moving.
A save point. Yes, of course. Do I have to redo everything? Maybe not. Looks fine. Okay, so that is down. Okay.
This is the part where, you know,
don't
you move
jump
left to right.
In a trap. Okay. How do I survive? Hey man, what's up?
Man, you're weird looking. This might help with the face.
Thank you. Oh, wait. Do I grab that? Oops. What about this? Oh, the old school piping thing. Oh, I can't go down here. Should I try? It's nothing. Dang. Oh, it's hoping for a secret. Okay, let's go back up. And left, and left, and left, and grab this. Alright. Oh, I could go on the left. On the right, sorry.
I wonder how much I can get for this.
Spend it wisely, kid.
Okay. And, oh, I can go there. And left as well. Oh, that thing again. Let's do that first and come back. How do I get there? From here, I guess. I can't jump that. Ouch. If I kill them with my face, it's not gonna work. Alright, let's jump here. Oh, it's glitching. Okay, we have to go over there. Whoa, they attacked me when I just arrived. Yep. Ooh. Oh, they go through it. Ah, cheaters. Yeah, you don't catch me, don't catch me, don't catch me. Ouch. Alright, let's bring back. Oh, that bear? Ouch. What? You won't kill me! No, no! Well, so far these parts are easy. Well, everything. Yeah, the game itself is not really difficult. I'm very streamer, very easy, medium, difficult, or something like that. What is that? Can I grab it? Oh, whoa. And I'm playing on medium. So I'm not sure what does it change? Oh, I thought I could jump on this. That's so good, I was like, oh, I can just go down. Apparently no. Yeah, yes. And now we can go on the right.
It's dusty!
Deal with it!
How do I get there? Okay, weird. From here, maybe? Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's continue. Okay, let's go with the flow, right or left? Let's go left. You date. Okay.
You know that game when you're about to die and it beeps all the time?
Oh, I'm beep, almost dead beep, again. Beep. The voice, the guy, the sidekick is awesome. Dusty.
Two chunks! Halfway there, buddy!
Oh, may I missed one, no? Looks weird. Guess I have to go back. Did I go over here? No, it's closed. Ah. Yeah, it makes me think with Dusty on your backpack of Ratchet and Clank.
Lock and load.
Ah, no! Ah, because of the foreground. But it was really... Don't do that, game. Don't do that. It's not nice. Nope. See, there's something here. A loop. Aha! Maybe through here. I have to be careful. Oh, there was. Yeah, there was every time. Gem. Emerald. Whatever you call it. Oh, not anymore. Okay. Okay, you're dead now. And you reappear? Okay. Alright. It exploded. Now I can go back and grab whatever was there. So what's that? Okay, it doesn't say. Okay, I found something, I don't know what it is. The way to switch weapon or something? I don't know. Or just to say, hey, you found a secret. No idea. Can I go over? Yes, I can.
Radical.
So there's nothing else here. Okay. This is still closed. Oh no! Oh, it was the key! Okay. Okay. You.
That game when you're about
come
to
on!
Die and it beeps all the time. Beep, beep, beep.
Whoa, 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 whoa. So you're dead. And you're dead.
Close your eyes, kid. You ain't old enough.
Okay, now we're on a glitch spot. Oh, we have to grab that.
I hate this part.
What happened? Oh, okay.
Don't make me get a PC.
You little shit.
How do you talk? Alright. Oh, there was something blocking me there. Yeah. Yeah, I saw that. I don't think I can go there. Not gonna risk it. Alright. Okay, you're dead. And yay!
Three, the magic number. Just one chunk to go.
Oh yeah. And now, the part I was saying, I don't think I can jump there. No, I can jump. So let's go. Int, jump.
giant.
You might want to try, you know, jumping.
Yeah, I tried. I try jumping. I jump before falling.
Try harder, die harder.
What's wrong? It doesn't jump. Look, not me. So I'm gonna fall and try to jump up, okay? Right, so we did. Now, jump here, and here, and I can't jump on that because it's glitchy. Okay. Oh, don't touch that. Aha! I found the glitchy part. Go there first. Okay, we found another piece, the last piece.
Time to get at it. Never had you pegged as the trigger happy type.
Alright. Let's grab some crystals. And boom. Ooh, yes! So I should probably be able to get out of here now. From here? I can jump that? Oh, yes, there was a way to jump down. And here we are. Let's take some life. Thank you. Super. Oh, we have a bus! This time we have a bus! Ouch!
Remember,
and I'm dead.
Yeah,
but did you see the size of the bad guy? Okay, now he's dead. Okay, they're all dead. There was something here. How do I catch that? I see what I'm doing, like. And back. Okay, I'm pretty sure that the thing I saw, I should be able to catch it, right? Yeah, from here. Or maybe I was supposed to leave him first, then come back with my super power weapon. Okay. And we out. Oh. You did? Yes, you did. You completely did. Alright, we arrived! Woo! That was awesome! Oh, yeah!
Oh, it looks like the door's open!
Okay, let's leave. I'm pretty sure I missed a lot of it. But let's leave.
Another level in the bag.
And two... Well, not too bad. All of them. Three. 90 great! Wow! 93%, not bad! Wow! Next area, like... I think you can come back on the previous areas, right? Yeah, you can. So I don't know if you can unlock some kind of powers later on, but that would be nice, because that would explain why there's some stuff I couldn't catch, like the special secret stuff. The thing that is on the bottom left. But anyhow, this game is great. I'm gonna continue playing. Hope you guys enjoy. If you did, please leave a like. See you next time. and stay connected. Bye.